2023 is a tough time for some countries in Europe. Some businesses do not do as well as they wish. They almost go into a recession. One of the big countries is Germany. When Germany has troubles, it has an impact on other countries, too. But in the United States, things are much better. Businesses do well. Many countries have trouble with high. People are unhappy. They protest. Experts say the European countries may not get much better until 2025. It takes time before some things change.